and it'll be a mild recession, largely because the stimulus and other things, even though the Fed's raised rates, you see the capacity of the American consumer to keep going. And so they're basically mild recession early next year. But over the last year, that's been constantly pushed out, and so we'll see what happens. But mild recession, slightly down for a couple quarters, and then back to slightly up, and then more normal in 24 and into 25.